Next, we're going to move on to the Notes tab. In the Notes tab, you can view all notes written on your patient by all members of the care team. The Document List pane is on the left side of your screen. The right side of your screen is where you can view, write, or edit a note. The Document List pane displays the default view of the last 100 signed notes. You can verify that by looking at the text above the list pane stating how many notes have been retrieved. The default view sorts the notes in descending order by the date written. However, you can change the view to sort notes by type or provider. Let's manipulate our document list pane to show a variety of organizational views. Click on View, then Signed Notes All. This view lists all the notes ever written on your patient. I'm not going to do it now, and I would not recommend using this view often, as it takes the computer a very long time to load all the notes and may cause it to crash. Let's view the notes by author or date range. Select View again. If we choose Signed Notes by Author, a box will appear where we can type in the author's last name. The default will be your name. And now it's brought up all the notes that I've written on this patient. Go back to View, and we'll choose Signed Notes by Date Range. A box will appear where we can enter a date range for note retrieval. And I'm not going to enter it, but you can see how you would choose a date here. If we want to go back to our default view, we can choose File and Refresh, and then it'll go back to the default view of the last 100 signed notes. To customize our view, let's go to the View menu again and select Custom View. Here we can input a number into the Max Number to Return box to retrieve more than 100 notes if you would like to view further than the 100 that CPRS is giving you now. In the Note Tree section, you can group notes by visit date, location, title, or author using this drop-down box here. We're going to choose location, hit OK. Now we can see our notes are now grouped into file cabinets based on the specified grouping or location that we've chosen. If you don't like the view we've chosen, we can go back to View, Custom View, and click the Clear Sort Group Search button at the bottom. This will default back to the last 100 signed notes. You can also search for a specific note using the Where Either Of section in the Custom View. So View, Custom View. And this is Where Either Of. Click on Title or Subject and type in the word or name you're looking for in the Contains box. Let's do, I'm going to try Dental and see if that returns anything. So now, if we return to our document list pane, we can see CPRS has highlighted the notes containing the word we were looking for, in our case, dental. Again, we can go back to View, Custom View, and click on the Clear Sort Group Search button at the bottom. And this will default back to the last 100 signed notes. If you decide there's a view that you like, you can save it as your default view. once you've played around with it and found one that you like, click View and Save as Default View. You can always go back to the original default by going to the View, Custom View, and this Clear Sort Group Search box.